Well, good Saturday afternoon, folks. To Canterbury once again, here in Liverpool, Nova Scotia. Rainy, miserable, cold day today. Anyway, I had a request for a Roger Whittaker song, The Last Farewell. Haven't sung that song in at least 35 years. So, today's the day. I'm going to do Roger Whittaker's The Last Farewell. Ship lies rigged and ready in the harbor for tomorrow. Old England, she sails far away from your land of endless sunshine to my land full of rainy skies and gales. And I shall be aboard that ship tomorrow, though my heart is full of tears at this farewell. For you are beautiful, and I have loved you dear, more dearly than the spoken word can tell. For you are beautiful, and I have loved you dear, more dearly. Wicked war ablazing, and the taste of war I know so very well. Even now I see the foreign flags raised, their guns on fire as they sail into hell. I have no fear of death, it brings no sorrow, but how bitter will be this last farewell. For you are beautiful, and I have loved you more dearly than the spoken word can tell. For you are beautiful, and I have loved you more dearly than the spoken word can tell. Gather all about me, and my ship be torn apart upon the sea, I shall smell again the fragrance of those islands and the heaving waves that brought me once to thee. And should I return safe home again to England, I shall watch the English miss roll.